step you take into a future that's blue, you are not alone. Embrace my cracks like a throne, although hard like a stone, I can't translate you like Rosetta. But if you don't know where you're going, I can make you feel better. Not as ordinary as I may seem, upon mistakes the beat of the wicked and the mean, with the ones who dream, the ones who believe, they walk upon me. Yet their heads are in the clouds, getting high off inspiration, giving daps and pounds. You'll step on a crack while you rip your mother's back as he dug his feet into my imperfections. Self-conscious students rest their eyes upon me. Insecure cheerleader buzzes around me like a bee, and I seem to be the shield for the casualties, sinking to their knees, splatter like hot grease, putting your mind at ease. With all that ego making your weight increase, I'm surprised I haven't collapsed, broken down to the seas. I dare you to fall through the come through the snap down. Break your jaw too. Too many words that go unheard, like a bandage stuck upon the beak of a bird, as it stumbles to the finish just to come in third, but it doesn't care if it is the last word. Because a bird is a bird, no matter how hard goes their chirp, as he flies through his herd. He knows how to fly like a real OG. He doesn't have to get high like the other birdies, because within himself he feels as high as G-O-D. But he is not like we. We can chirp and we can be heard and we can fly together on this here earth, and every lesson we've learned from the milestone since our birth, it will still feel like silent birds. Silent birds, we have a violent curse of going unheard, and although no one heard a sound, the once mute bird falls back to the ground. But on this ground, this bird sacrifices sound, and the sound will be found and will astound all those who are now heaven bound.
An eight and eight.
An eight? All right, an eight and eight and an eight and a half.